great event to even come to. All of the events that they have and host are amazing networking events. And I mean, I probably would even guarantee maybe a job coming out of these things, because literally you meet everybody and you learn from everybody, so.
And I welcome each and every one of you out this evening to the second annual Construction Management Alumni Chapter Dinner Forum. Thank you for coming. As our gold sponsors this evening, you're going to learn a little bit today. We're going to be discussing a lot. We have four great panelists, some of our alumni that will be sitting up here really discussing where we're going in South Florida. Scheduling portion into the 3D models. So it's amazing with the technology and how fast this is happening.
And therefore benefit from their expertise and their experience, and taking them under their umbrella, for say.
I've thought about this because we have a lot of students here, and I got to tell you, one of my dad's favorite sayings is half of success is showing up. And it's a real testament to, you know, I know you guys are busy in finals and everything like that, but it's a real testament to what you guys believe in. And before I get started, I want to thank our Alumni Association for putting this together. This is wonderful. These are our next leaders right here. You know, it means a lot to me being an alumni. Thank you.
My name is Chad Moss, Moss Construction. I'm a senior vice president and a member there. I am happy to participate in FIU events, such as our Construction Alumni Association dinner tonight, because I think we're giving some insight into what we do. We're giving back to our students, and we're most importantly having fun together and keeping in touch with each other.